I am Nathaniel. I go by Nate Suryasak. I have been dancing for 7 years now. I've been teaching at the studio for 2 years, and during that time, I've been a part of a couple teams, Hollow On, Syndicate, and Training Ground. The main purpose of this course is to give beginner level dancers a good foundation in order to help progress your dance skills, whether that be looking more confident, looking a little cleaner, retention, learning choreo a little bit quicker, and not blinking out during groups. Those are just a few things that I really want to touch upon and give beginner level dancers a good foundation in order to make them feel a little bit more confident in class. I wanted to structure this course this way in order to give beginner level dancers a way to progress faster than I did when I first started, because I didn't have a program like this and I didn't have a mentor to show me these things. So it took me a lot longer to develop these skills. So I'm hoping to pass my knowledge on in order to help them grow a little quicker. Some things I want students to take away from this course would be some more confidence to go into class, whether that's to look more the way you want to, if you want to learn choreo a little faster, still work on your own individuality as an artist or as a dancer. I'm hoping to give you the fundamental foundations in order to build upon that so you can take that home and become the amazing dancer that you want to be. Train, aspire, grow. Tag, you're it.